I doubt we can recover his body.
Oh, I wanted to take that Hoosie What's It back with us.
Don't get greedy. We completed our mission, which is more than enough. Your homeland should be free from any threats now.
We can't thank you enough.
All right, let's get on home. Everyone should be waiting for the news.
Let's.
You're both okay! You had me worried sick. I kept thinking over and over and over again, I should never have stayed behind. I'm just glad you're alive. So, what happened with Adelon?
Calm down, Ted. It's the best news. Everything's been taken care of. Village is safe.
It is? Yeehaw! I knew you could do it. Now we don't have to worry for our lives anymore. Hear ye, hear ye! The forces of evil have been defeated! Peace shall reign over the land forever and ever!
On behalf of this humble village, I am eternally grateful for all you Resulian officers have done. Thanks to your efforts, we have avoided annihilation. How could we ever repay your generosity?
No such gestures are needed. Simply performed our duty to eliminate the threat to this village.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. That little girl, she regained consciousness.
What? She did?
She's still at Fidel's, so go see her. Pardon me.
You're finally awake.
Thank goodness. You had us very worried.
Don't you remember? Ever since you came to this place 2 days ago, you've been sleeping like a log.
Huh?
Anyway, this is my house. So, you haven't heard of Stahl?
Well, what about where you're from? Do you remember that? Or what your name is? Relia. So we know her name's Relia. Sadly, we've got absolutely no other leads. What are we to do?
Talk about a bind. Maybe you remember this. When we fought those bad guys on that mountain path, something made them freeze in place. That was you, wasn't it? Oh, I'm not angry at you or anything. Actually, we're only here thanks to that power. If that happened to be your doing, I figure I should thank you for it. So, thanks.
To be separated from your parents, and at such a young age. How terribly sad.
Her parents, huh?
Yeesh. If only we had some sort of lead to go on.
What about her signet?
On her forehead? Maybe. But I've never seen one like it in my life.
If we ask Fiore, though, she might be able to tell us something.
Oh, that's right. Since she researches signeturgy over in Langdok, she probably could. But how are we going to meet her?
Let me ask Victor about that. He might be able to help. Listen, I'll be right back.
Seeing us off?
You're leaving already?
We are in the middle of a war. We must return to it as soon as possible.
I'd like to ask you a small favor. Could you maybe take me and one more person to the capital?
the capital?
I need you to get me an audience with Fiore.
With Lady Brunelli? Why is that?
A girl with us has lost her memory. She has an extremely unique type of signet, so I thought Fiore could tell us something about it. I desperately want to reunite this girl with her parents. Please, I need your help.
I've no reason to refuse. And she should be in Central Rasulia now, so I assume it's possible to meet her.
Thanks so much. I owe you one.
We leave post-haste. I'll need to know the moment you're ready.
We leave right away.
Really? Wait, as in now? I have to pack my things.
Huh?
I'm coming with you, obviously. I can't leave you to your own devices. Yep, it's time for a trip. With yours truly in tow. Changes of clothes, towels, rations. I'm good. Off we go.
Fidel, what's this? You hitting the old dusty trail again?
Yeah. I'm going to the capital for a little bit.
Don't you think for a minute you can skip your training while we're gone?
There you are. I assume you're done here?
Aren't Gunter and Hanna supposed to come with us?
They've gone on ahead. That?
There's no reason to be scared. I'm going with you to the capital.
Ready as well.
Fidel, Miki. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
We won't. Look after Stahl for us.
You've got it.
We'll be back soon.
We'll be back soon.
Battle nourishes the warrior. I guess.
Thank you.
to the castle. Someone there will likely know Lady Brunelli's whereabouts.
Sorry. Whoops.
You're rather late, Victor.
Sorry for that, but our mission is now over. I can give you the details soon.
We don't have time for details. Once you're done with your report, rejoin your regiment.
Where are you headed, sir?
The front. They've breached our borders.
That can't be.
The Trakuran military has entered our territory and pushed all the way to Sortaview. We're gathering all our forces there for a final showdown as we speak.
Is that why you're in such a hurry, Major?
It's not just me. Advisor Camus and the Signaturge from Langdok are already well on their way.
Lady Brunelli, too? I'll head there, too, as soon as I can.
Good. Get on it.
As you doubtless heard, Lady Brunelli is not here. I would never take you to the front lines under normal circumstances.
We're more than capable of protecting ourselves.
Fine, then. Okay, let's go.
Go!